people use the word dossier and it has such an official sound to it. I mean, let's just call it for what it is. It's a series of rank hearsay compilations put together by an FBI source who was later defrocked, paid for by the Democrat National Committee. And oh, by the way, Christopher Steele hated Donald Trump too. So if we can call it a dossier, it sounds official. It's really something the National Enquirer would blush if they printed. So we know that it was used four times by the United States government. What we're trying to figure out is whether or not it was used a fifth time in the intelligence assessment. And you got Brennan, Clapper, and Comey, all three who know full well whether or not it was used in the intelligence assessment, but they're giving you different versions.
Right.
So there is information that exists in December of 2016, and I hope anyone who has access to it, Senator Burr, Devin, whoever is open-minded, go look at that. And I think it will help you understand whether or not that dossier, that unverified hearsay, was used for five times or just four times by the United States government. It's pretty bad if it was just four times.
Yeah.
It's really bad if it was five.